Okay? The reason why so many of you have surface noise, which is the internal rattle, the endless rattle that runs through your mind, is because it's a dangling participle verb with no closure. It's running on poetry and assumptions and presumptions where there is no fact. It's all a belief after a belief after a belief. It's all in your religion, it's in your government, it's in everything. It's in everything. And they call that surface noise. Surface noise. When you start to speak with a simplified word, that mean one thing, one meaning, you remove 90% of all words in the dictionary that mean nothing. It means nothing, nonsense, nonsense. Yeah? That is crucial. And you'll find that surface noise that haunts you all the time. What if this happens? What if that happens? What if the judge says this? What if I don't pay the council tax? What if I trip if I'm going down the accelerator? What if I run out of money? What if I don't have my daily bread? It never creates closure for you. That's engineered. And that's the world that they got you in, which is called a negative state of condition. You are running on that negative state of condition. Thou shalt not do this. Thou shalt not do that. You shall not park in the car. You shall not make contract with each other. You shall not park on double yellow line. You are not in possession of your vehicle. You're not in possession of your own thought. You're not in possession of the here and now language. You are experts at everything except anything.